Not this again. Way too many airplane rides that just end in disaster. That looks tasty though. I would totally eat whatever they have there. Dead. Whoa! That person just flew right over the top of us. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the forest normal mode. Yes, that's right. We're gonna be playing with some cannibals, and I am sorry if I scream like a little girl, because it's probably gonna happen. I don't want it to, but it probably will. We're gonna try and find a decent place to set up camp. Right now, I just want to get some supplies, as many as possible, and eat the food that was actually mine, I believe. So that's our seat. That's gotta be our seat. Maybe. I don't know. Probably. I don't want to go out there. Okay, so we have literally nothing. Absolutely nothing. So. Let's just start collecting everything and anything we can and hope that we don't run into any of them cannibals. Like, the first thing you want to do is just collect everything. Everything, everything. Well, maybe not everything, but a whole bunch of stuff. Especially medicine, because even without the cannibals, I'm prone to dying. Like, okay. Let's just leave some of these here, I suppose. In case, you know, we want to come back or something. And we are totally. Oop, oop. We need to put some key bindings on things. First thing first, kill a deer. Because now we have food and other things. Let's figure out where the heck we are. And you are going to go on there, right there, and we're going to put you at number two. So, number one is our plane axe. And number two is our spear. Where in the heck are we? I thought we normally started by the water, but I have no idea. I just hope I don't wander into like the wrong spot. Best way to figure out where you're going is to head in a, or where you are, I should say, is to head in a general direction. Just one. Alright, so there is a little pond there. I still don't know exactly where I am. After the amount of time I have put in this game, I still am lost. I just hope I don't stumble onto something like that I really don't want to stumble onto. Okay, there's gotta be like ocean right here. Hey, I know where I am now. Just like that. And this would make a really good spot to start, but it's kind of like the iconic place to build, I guess. Out there on the yacht. I don't know. Maybe not. But maybe. I do have an idea as to where I would like to build. But it's not right there. It is close though, and that might be like our backup safe space, I guess. Okay, so you walk in here. Think. You head straight, there's a little cannibal camp. Yeah? Yeah? Am I right? Let's hope there's no cannibals. Am I right? Am I wrong? Let's head this way. It's over here. This is where I'm trying to go to, guys. We are trying to go to this pond. I don't even know if this pond has a name. But we're gonna build on top of this rock. Right here. This is gonna be our home. And the reason for this is it's not so far away from land that we're not gonna see the cannibals, we're not gonna interact with them. But it's not close enough that we're just gonna be on top of them, or they're gonna be on top of us. So, I think what I'm gonna try to do is, I have an idea. So we're gonna put a platform. I should really build something out here first so I can just live for the night. Like this. Oh yeah, and I turned my my little hut thing green. Anyways, flip that around. Good enough for me. Also, I have a hotkey that'll just fill in everything I have, which is wonderful. Makes playing the game a lot faster. I don't know, it just gets repetitive hitting down the button over and over again, and there's our first cannibal. And I would be lying if I said I didn't like that. I don't like that. I do not like that. Ah! And he didn't even do anything to us. I just don't like it. It scares me. Okay. So, we're gonna need a custom foundation. Because we're gonna try and make this like a tree house. I don't wanna make it too tall. It's really tall. Because the taller you make it, the more resources it's gonna take, and I don't wanna waste that. But we're basically gonna make a giant. I don't want it way over there either. Well, it doesn't matter. We're gonna make a giant platform, and then on top of it, we're gonna put like stones at each corner and just raise that up, and then build some stones right in the middle, and then use the stones in the middle as like the bracket for, I guess, a tree house is what I would call it. So let's go get some supplies. I just realized I have no turtle shell, so. Or any shell, actually. But that's okay. Also, yeah, I just have a whole lot of nothing right now. Oh, this is painful. Like, it takes forever. That food? That is something. Alright, I want some rocks. Some more food. Let's cut down some more trees here. So we need a whole bunch of logs to start off. It's always good to just kind of power through the whole beginning stages because then you build up your stamina, you build up your strength, all that good stuff. You get leaves, just the supplies you need to live in this game. How am I gonna get all these over there? I didn't think of that. Jump? I know you can just kind of fake it. Maybe like that. I don't know. I could build a zip line at some point. Okay, that's not working. Oop, oh. Can I get over close enough? Yeah. Okay, so that's kind of gonna work. I think, is this enough to. Ooh, I can kind of walk on them. That is new. Well, new for me, anyways. Might already be in the game, guys. I don't know. Might have already been in the game. Probably is. That would make sense. Don't mind me, I'm just talking to myself. Alright, so what I really want to make sure here is that we build this hut first. Okay, apparently. Apparently. I can float with that. Which is cool, that's cool to me. So, I guess my goal for this series is, other than to get myself more accustomed to the cannibals, would be to just learn the game better. I've played the game, but not enough. Not enough to the point where it would actually benefit me with the with fighting and stuff. I've never actually had to fight the cannibals. I've just played the game to build stuff, which I love doing, and is a big part of this game. Creative aspect of this game is by far my favorite part. But I figured, let's try it, give it a go. Now we have a place that we will be safe. But anyways, let's try it and just see how it goes. Okay, yeah. Bravo. Now, where is the hitbox for this thing? Can I build it at all? Oh, literally right there. Or anywhere. 2 out of 56 logs. That's a couple, but there are plenty of trees around here, guys. And another good thing is we're surrounded by water, so when we get thirsty, yeah, I know it's bad water, but I'm gonna go grab. I'm gonna go play in that camp for a little bit after I cut down some trees. Cut down some trees. I also want to build a bow. Really quick or soon. get in the water. Let's just run around this place a little bit. I know there's some supplies in this camp. Ooh. Ooh, I don't. We're just gonna eat some. Get ourselves back up good. Leave these for now until we have our pouch. So we're gonna want that. Let's see if we can find anything decent here. There should be a person. There's a pot. That is helpful. I can't carry any more ropes. That is ridiculous. This place is full of rope, which is wonderful. And I can blow that up. Ooh, I'm gonna make a zipline from here to over there. I'm just gonna do it. It's gonna happen. Like, I don't know if I can kill a rabbit at this point. I suppose I could with my spear. I always forget about spears. They're actually really helpful weapons in this game when you start off because, yeah, they don't do a lot of damage to the cannibals, but they'll do a heck of a lot of damage when it comes to animals and getting food. Like, kills a deer one hit? What is that? That's like cheating, yo. See, I just don't like this. I have to watch my back. I don't know. I'm not used to it. I'll get used to it. I'll try to get used to it. But I don't know. Do you ever really get used to it, guys? For those of you that play this with cannibals, what's it like? Do you, like, hate it? Do you love it? My goal for today is to get at least the blueprint up for this. I want to make sure all these go in the water. It's getting dark out. What do I have? Like, zero sticks. Let's get some sticks. So I can at least build a fire when I need to. Don't worry, guys, just because I'm scared doesn't mean I'm not gonna play it. And I'm gonna, like, actually try to interact with the cannibals, fight them if I have to. But not right away. My goal is to just get myself a safe place. Which is probably what you would do in this situation anyways, right? Like, and it's raining! Yay, make it scary right away. I know the cannibals will go in the water, but I don't know. I feel safer in the water. Or around the water, I should say. I might have to rethink this. This could take a while, guys. I could be at this all night. Let's see what it takes for a campfire. Bonfire. Not a bonfire. What am I doing? Oh my god. That's asking to die. Oh, I need some rocks. Let's go. I need another rock. Just one more rock, please. Thank you for my game. Maybe I'll just push it. Pushing it. Pushing it, pushing it closer. Does this really work? Not so much when you get more than one. And now it's dark out, and I don't like it because I can't see. We're gonna make a fire. We're gonna get warm. We are going to cook some meat on it. We're gonna look out. Can we sleep already? We can save it, but we cannot sleep. Ooh, this is just so ominous, guys. Like, if you didn't already know that there were cannibals out here, like, for the first time, and it's this dark, and it's raining, and, like, you wouldn't be on a rock in the middle of a lake. No, you would be, like, in the middle of the forest, trying to hunker down, and then bam, they get you. You wouldn't have a clue. It's just so scary. Let's sleep, because I hate the nighttime in this game. Good morning, everybody. Still raining out. Fairly quiet last night, apparently. I'm gonna fill this back up. Now, I think I'm gonna, once we get our whole platform built here, there will be a hole in the middle of it so we can get down and, like, actually reach this rock. Just because then we can get down, get some water. You know, I don't really think I'm gonna keep the platform. I won't have to. And I'm on fire. I think it's raining out. But anyways, I shouldn't have to keep the platform. I should be able to just keep the fire. What? Keep the fire? Am I drunk? I don't know anymore. Anyways, let's get these back up here. Can I grab them? Not that way. Got these two. This is going to take a long time at this rate. Let's see if we can do anything else. You come, then you just keep going. Kinda looks cool coming out of the rocker. Coming up. Come on, work on the other side. What are you doing under the water? And I can't reach them. Struggle. That is what I'm gonna call this. It's just a darn struggle. Oh, that. That one worked, but okay. Up. There'd you go. Okay. Let's keep her going. So we have some more. Not a whole bunch, but some. I'm just gonna try and bring a whole bunch of them back. Like, as close as I can. Oh, you almost had that time. I don't think I can get up from right there. And okay. Got this one, so let's not ruin that. Let's actually use it. And oh, got it. That's perfect. This is gonna take some time, guys. 47 more to go. We can do it though. We can do it. I might just cut a whole bunch of this out if that's the case, because right there, because that happens. I have no idea. No idea why. I would. Okay. Back up top. Grab that one and grab that one. Try to get as far as I can. You know, little cheaty cheaty. The logs to their potential. Alright guys, this is gonna take a while. I will be back whenever anything fun happens. Say we get some cannibals or this is finished. One of the two. See you guys later. Okay guys, welcome back. As you can see, I decided to make myself a little raft here because it was a nightmare trying to just swim all those across. And I really shouldn't jump off that. I should just, you know, takes a little learning process. But also, I think this will be good for in the future because if I need to fish or something, I'll have a little raft. I can just cruise around and spear some fish on. Back this up a little bit. Jump over to shore. Cut down. I think I just need like two more trees. Which, honestly, I wish it didn't take that much, but it happens. I should also put a stone holder. What the heck? A stone holder on this little raft so I can transport. It's gonna land right on it. Nope, in the water you go. So I can transport rocks. Rock holder, not stones. Stones. Jeez, what's wrong with me? Anyways, I think once we get this main part done, I'm gonna lay some of the blueprints, let you guys see kind of my idea. And if you guys don't know why I'm building. Oh. Almost had that epic jump. Okay, let's just not. Let's not. Thank you. It's like the logs are super heavy when they're not in a log holder. But anyways, I kind of want to show you guys what I'm talking about here with the whole the whole fort thing. Ah, words are hard. Was there another one? Am I blind? Can I just not see it? I don't know. Is that 8? That looks like it should be more than 8. I suppose I could have just built that whole platform into the rock and then, like, theoretically could never get damaged. But I don't know. Maybe I'll leave it. Maybe I won't. I don't know. All I know is if I do leave it, it's not gonna be the main part. Kinda hungry, so we're gonna cook some food here quick. I don't know if you guys have been realizing this or not, or if it's happening for you or not. In my other saved game, my fires never ever go out. Oops. Don't want to do that. Oh well. Like, they go out, but they never run out of rocks. Rocks? Oh, I can't concentrate today. They never run out of sticks, and that is the fourth time it has rained in this game in 2 days. 3 days. 3 days. So, what am I looking for here? Custom rock walls. That's a lot of rocks, and I'm not doing it. Okay, let's just do that so I can. Yeah. So, I don't like the fact that you're hovering. But I don't really know how to get around it. Maybe we'll have the cool hovering fort of hoverness. Anyways. No, we're gonna start you kind of like right here. Have you go that way. And come. Whoa, that. No. I don't really want to take up a whole lot of rocks. There's only 4 there. Perfect. Now let's go one higher. And this is why we needed the rock holder. Anyways, let's just set up some. Some little points here. You're gonna do one right here. One on this corner, which might not work the best. Just one. Just one. Just one. It's like still colliding with the rock, so that's not what I want. I want you to go straight. Hey, that works. And then same thing here. Oh my god, that scared me. Damn birds. I don't know, I might keep this little platform thingy. Because I have a way to like climb down and actually, I don't know. We will see. So there's some points there. We're gonna put another one here. Okay. Do I want? No, it'll be fine. That'll be enough. Basically, let's go get some rocks. Where are they? There's some over here. Why wouldn't there be? That's not good either. Also, I was cooking food and I forgot about it. Let's go back. See, this just makes it easier to get around. Okay, so my fire died and my food is completely charred. That is okay though. Do I have any more rocks? I do not. Let's get some more. I keep forgetting that that's the thing. I also don't have, like... Oh, it's the worst part about starting a new game. You have to make, like, your rock bag and your stick bag, so you can't hold enough stuff. And then you just have, like, no resources. I gotta say, I do like the fact that I have these green blueprints, though. Oh, that just makes me happy. Let's get some more. Go over here this time. Straight. As you can tell, I've been cutting down stuff and... I have no idea why I did that. It's getting dark. I think this is already the third day. Yeah, I should have did this on the first day and built this raft right away. But I didn't, and that's fine. It happens. See, like, this is the fourth time I'm lighting this, and it still lights. Like... That shouldn't happen, right? Alright, so that's not tall enough. Basically, what I want to have happen is these to be the same height, kind of. It's okay if they're not. We'll just make it work. But they have to be at least similar. Oh, it's so easy placing the blueprints now. On top of these. I should try to put one right there too. I should just try. Okay, that was way easier than I thought it would be. So now we need... What? 12 rocks? That's not too much. We're gonna save it. It says day one, that's when we last saved it. Sleep. And then we're just gonna, you know, wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. I have this. Screw it, let's eat it. Let's drink it. I don't care. I'm not one of those people that plays this game to, like, max all your benefits. Get your strength at 100, blah, blah, blah. None of that, no. I'm one of those people that plays this game to build things. If I don't have enough of this or enough of that, that's fine. Whatever, I'm over it. Oh, that lizard scared me. See, that never happened when I played before. Never. Now, it's gonna happen all the time. I don't like it. Don't like it one bit. Mr. Lizard Man. We should make like a lizard man in this game. Oh my god, that'd be so scary. Like they already got, what? Like a spider mutant thing. Like a lizard mutant. And if you kill it, you get like, I don't know, some super ridiculous armor. I don't know, maybe not. Could be a terrible idea. Probably is a terrible idea. But it's just a thought. Gonna have to use those up quick, because they are annoying me. And two more rocks for this. Like, how did that candy bar not fill me up? Candy bars never fill anybody up, that's how. I should probably, you know, well, once I have my actual base here started, then we will worry about, like, making it look pretty and making resources available to get. Is that high enough? Like, do I want it higher? I don't know. I can't jump on that. No, it's definitely gotta go up one. So, let's make it go up one. The noises in this game are ridiculous. I never ever play this game with headphones, but in order to record, I have to. Oh my god, just do it once. And just sit there and listen. You will hear so many more noises than you thought were in the game. Like, I never ever imagined half of these noises would be in this game. But if you're, like, not doing anything, just sitting there and listening, oh my gosh, it gets you. No. Lizard. It's a good thing, like, lizards are really easy to get in this game. I mean, they give you armor and food. And it's real simple to get them. Real simple. I just, okay, went under that. Alright, four more rocks, and then I think I'm going to show you guys what it is I was thinking of doing. And I love how whenever you go, like, I don't know, 10 feet away, all the rocks just respawn. Like, I wasn't that far away. Just on my little island here. My rock island. Oh. Can't get over that. Okay. So, let's build us. Let's build it! Where is it? Custom floor. Is it floor? Yeah, it's gotta be the custom floor. I know you work, so stop messing with me. Oh. I just have to hit the button. So you want to start from the inside, because that one's not on the platform, so this way if they destroy the platform, it's okay. And go to all of your rock pillars on the outside. Back to the start. It will give you a green arrow, and then you want to finish back in the middle. 17 whole logs, guys. That's it. The bottom one took us, what, 56? Something? I don't know. Yeah. Anyways, we're gonna leave it there for this episode. We will come back to chill in the forest. So far, yeah. I think what I'm gonna do is leave all these rocks up and this bottom platform and then just have, because they can't really get onto this rock here. And I don't know if they can get onto the platform. That might be a good thing to test out. see if they can actually get onto this platform. Because if they can, then they can knock down this. But if they can't, and we just leave all this stuff up, then it's fine. I know they're supposed to die in there, but like the mutants might not. I know this has been a quiet episode too. I saw one whole cannibal the whole time. Kind of boring, but I also didn't go very far, and I slept every night. But in the next one, we will continue working on this base. Our hovering rocks there, which kind of suck, but this is the essential part right here, these rocks. And then I'll show you what else we're going to do with it. Make it into, you know, an actual base. But thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.